All right, everybody, this is box number one of three boxes coming from Chicago. Do-do-do-do-do. That's right. This particular fella, when he was growing up as a kid, he worked hard, he made money, and he lived within bicycling distance of three different toy stores. Can you even imagine that? I cannot imagine that. That's just nuts. Nuts, I say. Oh, my goodness. Nicely packaged. Double box. Holy smokes. How perfect is that? Double boxed. Let's see. Which side? Huh. Which side? Now, I don't know what's in this box. It's a bunch of Matchbox coming this time around. Been buying quite a few things from this fella over the last few months. All right. Oh, hey. What's this? Oh, cool. What is all that? Oh, this is neat. What is this? This is like cards. They look like a cutout from something. Man from Uncle. Oh, these are from... Wow, these are like from a box or something. What are they? I think you might have told me, but they were cut out from something. And I believe they go with Huskies. Probably the back of a box or something. So maybe the Huskies are in here. I love Huskies. They're so cool. Oh, look at that. What is that? That's got to be a man from Uncle. And it's got the little men in there. Boy, got to be careful not to lose those. Oh, yeah. James Bond, baby. James Bond. I know I've had a few of these. I think I've sold them in the past. But this time, I'm not selling them. I'm keeping them. That's right. I'm going to see them again. All right. Oh, there it is. There's the rockets. Another James Bond vehicle. Put those off to the side there. Is that sweet? That is sweet. I'm going to stick that on a transporter. Oh, these are the Corgis. I love Corgis. Oh, this one's a Corgi rocket with the key. Look at that. Todd Sweeney. Wait a minute. It's like Sweeney Todd. And you just take this key... And this is how you take the wheels off, or something like that. Is this the one that goes with that? I don't know how it works. Wait a minute. Oh, here we go. Yeah, here it is. And then you can take the wheels off, swap them up to another car. That's crazy, isn't it? That is crazy. I love that gold key, though. That is so super sweet. Super sweet. Oh, look at that tractor. Well, that's an attractive tractor. Wow. Huh. Not a big tractor guy, but that's a pretty cool one. Oh my goodness, you know what? Now I'm going to have to get all of these, whatever they are. All of them. Oh, the boat fell in the water. There it is. Yeah, pretty nice. Pretty nice. What is this? Oh, it's a bunch of stickers and stuff. Oh, you've got to be careful not to lose anything in this lot. There's a sticker hanging in the bag. I think it just fell off the car. That's really nice. Look at that. Really. That's really darn nice. Heck. Heck darn. That's so nice. All right. Oh. How cute is that? Oh my goodness. Corgi Jr. Martin Walter Ford Transit Caravan. Huh. That is so cute. So cute. Well, I'm going to have to go through these bags carefully because the little stickers are falling off. That one is a little sticker. They're falling off. Oh, I'm glad I got these. Oh, look at that Mercedes. Oh, my goodness. That is good looking. With doors that open. Oh, my gosh. Made in Great Britain. Great Britain. Aha. All right. Oh, wow. Here's another one. These are two colors. Got the... One with the wheels that come off, and then the one with the standard wheels. Look at that. That is so sweet. So sweet. Yes. Very sweet. Loving this. Oh, my goodness. Oh, tow truck. Oh, that's pretty. Wow. That is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Oh boy, gotta be careful. All right. Volkswagen with luggage. Volkswagen with luggage. I'm gonna turn the light off. All right, I'm gonna try a different light, a side light. That's not working. Oh, that's not too bad, huh? Yeah, the color is better on this light. There we go, with the green Aston Martin. Is that what that is? Aston Martin? What's this? Ooh, must be an ambulance. There's the stretcher. There it is. Ambulance. 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 That's a nice one, huh? That's what I can tell you about that. Looks like I've got a Husky collection again. Oh, look at that. There it is. These are cool. These will go good with the train set, won't they? I think these will go real nice with the train. With the train sets. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, very nice. A dump truck. What do you think? Nice? All right. Now I'm using a different light. I'm using this. Check it out. LumaCube. Oh, you can't see it. Nope. It's called a LumaCube. It's about the size of a cell phone, but it's a light. And you can adjust from 0 to 40% brightness, and you can adjust the color, which I don't know how to do it all yet, but it's very cool. And I got it over here on the side. I don't want it to fall down. It's like a stadium light now, sitting over here on the side. It's pretty cool. LumaCube. All right, plastic bag is sticking to me. Oh, check it out, the bus. I love the bus. I don't think I've had a red one. I had a turquoise one before. That is so sweet. No doubt. Why am I having trouble with focusing, huh? There we go. I've had trouble focusing myself all my life. That's right. That's how I got into toys. Toys, you can be all over the place. You don't have to be focused. Yeah, you could be. Oh, wow. This one's really sweet. Wow, what in the heck is it? It is a Jensen Interceptor. That is so sweet. These are going to look so good on a transporter, like a Matchbox transporter. Now, what the heck is this? Here's more cars. This is a great box. Now, this box is one of three boxes that are going to be in here today. The other two. Oh, look at that, Jaguar. Oh, my gosh. Wow. That's so sweet. Wow. People are going to be bugging me for these. Oh my gosh. But don't bug me. Oh. SO tank truck. I can't believe there's all these in here. I can't believe it. I didn't look at them that closely. Oh, El Dorado. El Dorado. Wow. Super sweet. Super neat. Super cute. What's this? Road roller. Road roller. Not a super popular model. Yeah, the truck ones in this series are not as popular as the car ones. For sure. What is this? Oh, a trailer. A really nice trailer. Wow, pretty orange and blue. Silver wheels. Perfect. I love that. Absolutely love that. Husky by Corgi, by whatever. Corgi Jr. Originally Husky. Alright, look at that. That's kind of cute. It's a shovel. A shovel. Is this the camper yet? No, not the camper. Something's moving around in here, though. Something is moving around in here. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Alright. Alright. Yes. I've had a really great time talking to this person, Walter, because he's really into camping and he's got a Lance camper. If you know anything about campers, Lance is the top of the line. Yes, it's the best American camper you can get. Now, if you like campers, look at the European campers. They're so nice. But they don't make them like that here. Katie and I like to watch the videos of camping stuff from Europe. Look at this. Look at that. Probably talking to Walter about his adventures camping is probably one of the things that got me motivated to get a camper for Katie and I. So Katie and I went to Phoenix and bought a camper van and drove it home a couple weeks ago. That's kind of why I've been off the air, not making videos. I've been busy. Summer, super selling, busy, going to Phoenix, coming back. That took a week. Look at that. That took a week. Yep, it's not easy to find a good deal on a camper. But we did it. We did it. Oh, look at that. Oh, so sweet. What do they call this? A skip? You know, when you watch European shows on antiques, people go like, oh, where did you find that? They go, oh, somebody threw it in the skip, which means the dump truck or garbage truck. Pretty cool. Oh, look at that. That is awesome. What is that? That's crazy. It's a camera car or machine gun. No, it's a camera car. Studebaker Wagoneer. Pretty neat. Kind of dull looking, but pretty neat. I could put a little polish on that. This is so great. I'm loving this. Oh, look at this one. It's got a boat on top. Citroen wagon with a boat on top. I think that's what it is. Citroen Safari. Safari. Two more in this box. Nicely packed, I will say. Beautifully packed. Oh, look at that. It's a snorkel. It's a snorkel. Look at that beautiful red. That is so pretty. Wow. All right. Line those up. You know, I might just make this its own video. I might as well. It's been a while. Husky video. One box of Husky Corgi Juniors. Look at that Jeep. Beautiful. The windshield. They always warped on that. That's okay because you're going to have it down anyway. That is a great Jeep. A little brown man inside. Jeep. That's funny. Why did they even put the guy in there? Didn't need a guy. But they got several with guys, right? This one with a guy. This one with a guy hanging out. I think that's it. All right. And then you got the James Bond guys. And then you got the James Bond guys. Whoops. So, all right. Let's take one final look at these. Here we go. All right. Here we go with one final look at this Husky collection. Some real beauties in here. Oh, my gosh. Look at those. So pretty. Race cars, Jeeps, Volkswagens, Citroen Safari. Look at that Jensen Interceptor. Look at these two. The ones with the key. What do they call those? They have a name for that, don't they? Rockets. Corgi Rockets. That's right. Corgi Rocket. Yeah. I like the tractor. That's a nice tractor. Oh, look at the horse trailer. Very nice. Oh, they're so pretty. Look at the colors. So rich. Nicely painted. Wow. Even those guys over there. There they are. Fire engine or snorkel. Guess it's like a fire engine thing, right? And the skip bucket. And that one. These are really great because the chrome on these is always messed up. And look at how beautiful this is. That's really nice. Got a little door on the back. Nice camper. Oh my goodness. All right. Thanks for joining me on this adventure with Husky, Corgi, Husky. I don't know. Corgi Jr., Corgi Rockets. Thanks for joining me. And be sure to check out my other videos. I've got about 460 videos right now for your watching pleasure. And check my website out, ToyCarCollector.com. Thanks for joining me. Bye now.